Magandang hapon po mga katropa. Tayo po ay magtatanim na muli ng ano? Ito po, ng patola. Okay, same process po. Lagyan natin ng lupa. Make sure na na-mix na siya. Bubutasan muna po natin. Okay. Isa. Dalawa. Tatlo. Ayan po, limang butas sa gilid to make sure, no? Para ma-drain po yung tubig. Kasi pag nagsigyan, nalunod, patay si binhi. Make sure that the container has hole on it and to drain the water outside. Because if clogged, the seeds will die. Will not germinate good. Okay? Alright, put soil on it. Ayan po. Same process, halfway. And then, magtatanim po tayo ng patola. Kukumpletohin po natin itong retim ng bahay kubo. Yan po ang pangako ko. Inyo. Ayan po. Okay. Dalawang buto lang po ito. Napakamahal. Tatlo. So, i-germinate na po natin na yung tatlo sa isang container. Then, put the label on it. Para alam po natin kung sino yung nakatanim. Ano po? Put the label on it, patola. Okay, in order as to know what is planted inside. Okay, because we have so many seeds planted already. Ito po, mga katropa, itatanim na po natin sa tatlo, and then put the label on it. Patola. Okay, patola. Yan po, mga katropa, no? Napakagandang project. Yan po. Pabuna natin in a half centimeter, and then we will water it. Okay po. We will water it. Ito po, tubig. Water it down. And make sure that the seeds touches the water to germinate their body. Yan po, mga katropa. Oh, napakasimple, di ba? Pag nag-drain na ho yan, ayos na po. Pwede nilagyan nyo ng konting lupa if you want. Or ganyan na ho, as is. And then, this is the finished product of patola. Ayan po, ito po ang patola. Okay? At siya nga po pala, lalagyan po natin to germinate it more quickly. We will put plastic on it. Cover plastic in order him to germinate fast. In 24 hours or 48 hours germination. After 24 hours, check it. Pag sumibol, if germinated, remove the cover. If not, put the cover again. Okay, that's it. Ayun po, tapos na po. Si si Papa Wala. Salamat po in Jesus name.